Ciao, my name is Theo Bach, and this is my story. I was born in Milan, Italy, from an Italian mom and a German father. My dad is a farmer, and my mom is the strongest person that I know, raising me and my sister all alone. In my family, we used to speak a lot of languages. Italian, German, English, Spanish. I must admit that confused me a lot, because I didn't really know where I belonged. Until I was 9 years old, and my life changed forever, and I discovered the language of music. I starred in the musical The Lion King as Little Simba. I started writing music, I started releasing music, and going into talent shows such as The Voice Kids in Germany and Italy's Got Talent. That sparked my young career. Fast forward a bit, a few singles, an album, and an autobiography later. At 16, I moved to Miami to follow my dream of bringing my music to the other part of the ocean. Through many struggles and fears, I found my path and my new family, in Art House Studios and Abbey Road Institute here in Miami, in which for the past year, I've been surrounded by amazing human beings and incredible artists, such as El Maestro Julio Reyes Copello, that was able to bring out the best part of me as a human and as a musician, that taught me to express my emotions and to spread my message through my music to share with all of you. I could tell you so much more, but I've learned that music speaks 1,000 times louder than any words that I could say. So I'll just let the music speak. This is Theo Bach. Questo sono io.
Babe, ha passato tanto tiempo sin verte en Miami.